Hello. Okay, let's start with the checklist. Let's put it this here. There we go. Let's go with the batteries. Check this. Hydraulics are good. Wipers are good. Is down. Flaps are good. Reverse are down. My throttle isn't working. It isn't tapping. Okay. There we go. Are down, full levels are down. Oh my god. That's this, what the hell? Weather are off. APU, we don't test it because it is working. RS and NAF. Put this in NAF. Enough. ICU, it's okay. Oxygen, it's on. I want to see the lights. We test them. Perfect. Yeah, okay. Radios are good. Okay. Flight deck preparation. FMC. Well, we have to put the center power. Okay. We're gonna illuminate this a bit. This should be okay. Alright. Before we put the data in the FMC, I'm gonna load the aircraft. So yeah, from Simbrief. Take from Simbrief. Let's check this is good. It is good. Okay, we apply it. And we can also start
boarding requested.
GCS. Let's open the big door. There. All right. Now we continue with the FMC. Okay, we clear the messages. I don't need this really. Okay, so we are from Leipzig, ADDP, and we're going to East Midlands. Alright, cost index, we have a cost index of 1000. We're flying in 32,000 feet, if this 0.11. What? No. This is here, not here. Flat idea is VCS 112. This is a real fly as well. Nice. Alright, we'll land the RS. Okay, perfect. Let's continue with the checklist. No smoking. Put this in auto, seatbelts. Put them in on. Hydraulic power. It's alright. This is okay. We turn this on. External lights. Nose light is off. Landing lights are retracted. Wing lights are off. Strobes, we put them in auto. The beacon is in off. The runway turn off are off. And we put the navigation lights. ATC levers, we put them in on. Pitch trim, we put this in on. Electrical power panel, we put this on. Yeah, okay. This is okay. Mission selector is off. Okay. Engine panel, this is off. Fuel panel, we put this all in on. APU 5, spec fair. Cabin pressure is alright. Window heats, we put them in on. And the propeller heats, we also put them in on. This is okay. This is on. Aviation exit lights, we are done. This is alright. APU bleeds, we don't have it running, so we don't put it on already. This is okay. This is all in auto. Oxygen panel, it's okay. We won't die today. Yeah, this is alright. This is in on. We have the white text in this place. This is alright. This is in F. We press decision high and we put them in -5 feet. Okay, split foot. Let me set this up. No. EDDP, HLX, STM2. Okay. Oh no, Sparrow. Alright, so we continue with this. This is at zero. No flex. Check no warning. And this is normal. And we put the altimeters. Click B. Alright. Okay. Flex. Okay. Clock is alright. Flex. Alright. This is okay. We check this. This is normal. Parking brake is set. Auto brake lights are extinguished. This is extinguished. This is extinguished. Landing elevation. It's alright. Okay. This is retracted. Takeoff warning. Check. Pull levels are off. Warning. System on emergency. Certified. We have squad code because we are not flying online. Okay. Radar trim zero. Weather radar. Okay. FMC routes. My god, already? Nobody's waiting now, so we have all time. Okay, so let's set our route. Let's go to the flight plan. Set. And we are departing the 26 left runway via Leipzig. And our seat is quite a funny name in Spanish, but yeah, I'm not saying that. P, I don't know the, how to say P in the NATO alphabetic. P was I don't remember, but yeah, this is quite funny in Spanish. Alright, so PENEM airway, we are going with this airway. And all is mbox. All right, mbox. Now we have another airway, L9. This one, and we're going to Popple. We are going direct to GALSO. All right, we have another airway. Heading. See if we find Erring. 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 Another airway. L. Alright. Going to LAM. LAM, LAM, another airway. This one here. Hemel, we're going to Hemel. And now, let's start. We are landing on the island 09 and in the arrival 1A. E, sorry. Our transition. Do we have transition? Yeah, Picot. It's our transition. Alright, we insert this. Check everything. It's alright. Yeah, no discontinuities, so everything is quite good. Now, in it. Init, let's put the init block full. Alright, let's see if we have something else here. Init. Yeah, we have to calculate the performance. Alright, so performance, let's check the performance, or check, no, put the performance because we have to calculate it. We synchronize this for Stoga and let's put it in on, flaps 50-50. Alright, let's calculate. Alright, so our performance, we put this here, 158 rotate, and our B2 we, this is okay, and our trim is 00, so we'll have to change anything. Alright, quite good. Okay, this is all good. Alright, copy door. It's close, but we're gonna check. Right, let's walk here to check everything is all right. Yeah, we have to close that door. Okay, so we come here. And now. Yeah. We close it. Wow, this is amazing. We can also turn some lights if we want. But we don't need it, so we turn it off. Alright. Okay, let's get back into the cockpit. We close the door. This is close. And we start the APU. Master switch in on. APU start switch. We put this in on. Okay, let's put it again. Let's monitor the APU start. We can see this turning on then. Alright, I think this is on. So we can continue. We put the APU bleed on, so if we don't put this on, we won't turn on the aircraft, so we quite need it. And we can turn off the standard power. Now, before start checklist, copy operation is completed, sensor on and auto, fuel quantity is set, navigation, we have to set this, we have to set it. So, we are flying 32,000 feet, so we put this here. Yeah, and or this is set. Okay, we can also put the profile and nav on. Okay, this is right here. Okay. This is set. Landing elevation is alright, and altimeters are set. This is in normal. Oh. Thank you, unsuitable raciste. Well, what a quite peculiar name, but thank you for the follow. Alright, so windows and doors are closed, or beacon, we put this in on, and parking brake is on. Alright, and let's request a pushback. Come on. Of fixed. He at least followed me, so yeah. Something is something. Okay. So the pushback. Oh yeah, we have to. Right. Pushback and departure. Okay. Now let's wait for the pushback to wake up. It's raining. Is it raining? Yeah, it's raining. Nice.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
All right.
Torture check completed. I have been inserted. Looking here.
I think we're going to the left.
Release parking brake.
Okay, let's get back in.
Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Okay. Air clear to start. Ignition selector. We put this in A. Engine start to switch. We put this in on. Okay. We wait till this is in 20. All right. You can see that engine. This is starting. Okay, this extinguish will now start anyone. Wait till the engine is in 20. Okay.
That's parking brake.
So the parking brake.
Unlocking gear.
Okay, this is on. All right. After stop procedure, turn this in off. APU bleeds. Which
tow truck disconnected. Bypass being removed.
Both engines. My package is late.
Left is clear. Right is clear.
Bro, I'm sorry for your package. And do we put anti-ice? We are below 10, so nah, we don't put it on. We don't need it. It is snowing. So. And we arm the speed brake. Rather turn this in off. We set the flaps to 50-50. The flaps 50-50 and the trim is 0-0, so it's quite good. After start checklist, speed trim is set, rod trim is 0, spoilers are on, slats and flaps are set for takeoff, ECM status, check, anti-ice has required, hand signal, we receive it, so quite good. Taxi out procedure, receive the taxi clearance, we put the nice light, nose light in taxi, release the brakes, well not yet, we have to do this yet. Flight controls, full up, full down, full left, full right, rudder left, rudder right. FCU, we put this in 2050. Altitude is set, flight directors are buffing on. This is profile enough. If a mismatch check, auto brake we have to put in max. Transponder, with the radar, we put this in system 1 and takeoff config.
normal.
Perfect. We are now ready for taxi. Okay, so let me open Volanta. We are followed. Thank you. Thank you. We are going quite fast. And before takeoff checklist, flight controls are checked, everything is confirmed. This is set for takeoff. Performance is good. Takeoff config, we check it. Perfect. Transponder is set, cabin is secure. TK is tier IA. Marks as required. Ignition as required. Okay, line up procedure. Okay, brake fans are enough. Stand lights. Put this on. I don't know. Ignition as required. Plugs are on. Tickets is in tier I. Alright, so we don't need this. Let's line up. Okay, autopilot is on. Good auto throttle. Are you going to stop? What are you doing? Why is you going so high? I don't know what's going on. Okay. I'm gonna manual fly a bit. See if the auto throttle wants to work. I think it's working now. Why these things happen only when I stream? We're going direct. Okay, we now have to turn off the... Okay, we disarm this. We turn off the landing lights. Turn off lights. This as well. This one. The APU, did I turn it off? Yeah, I did. We put the landing light neutral. Packs around, meters are set. Altimeters is not, so we have to put in standard. Alright. And we can turn off the light. Alright. There's a big storm here in Europe. Let me see if I can show you. Yeah, there. Look at this storm. We're gonna go through all of this. And we're gonna have storm here at S Midland Airport as well. So this is gonna be a funny let's call it approach landing. So yeah, look at this big storm. This says that in 1 hour and 10 minutes we will be arriving in this Midland, so yeah, we gotta wait a bit here. My god, look at this storm. Oh, look at the sun. Sun South shot outs. Above this storm. Thank you. Where are you from? Timothy, I'm from Spain. Thank you for the follow. As I am multi-streaming, I don't know why your alert didn't appear in the stream. But yeah, you can also follow me in Twitch and YouTube. And yeah, thank you for being here. Thank you for the follow. Okay. Who said this better, because I want to see like all the free chats, Kick, YouTube, and Twitch. So yeah, I have to set this up better. Okay, we're about to reach our top of climb. I think there's a checklist. Top of climb procedure. Okay. Eco memo. Alright. All right. Yeah. Get away a bit now. Thank you. I'm going to try to go a bit more up, because I think we are too close with the clouds. So I'm gonna try to go flight level 350. Yeah, we have the turbulence there. Yeah, we're going to descend at 3:26. So yeah, I think I have enough time to eat. Yeah, this is better now. I think I'm going 360. Yeah, better. Hello, microwave. Welcome to the stream. Yeah. The best moderator in this channel. 3 tiers. Amazing. Thank you. I had to go down to flight level 35,000. Well, flight level 350 to be more exact. Because it was saying that it was the setting coming altitude, and there was an alarm. And I also reset the alpha throttle because we were over speeding. So yeah, the safe craft is very difficult to pilot, so that's why these things happens. But yeah, we are good now. Alright, so in 10 minutes till we start or descent. So let's prepare for descent. Let's go to checklist. What's descent preparation? Icam memo, it's alright. Weather and landing information. Yeah. 10. Landing elevation. Let me check the chart of the airport to see if we have. If it says the landing elevation, I can set it properly. Or if it doesn't say anything, I will just put it in zero. The landing in zero now. Landing elevation 306. Set full and check FMS is programmed. Yeah. Decision altitude or chart. Yo, my god, what's wrong with me now? Or chart says that or decision altitude for 68, so let's put 468 here. Let's put it 470. Let's put it here now. Auto brake, we pull it in low. But I don't know how long is the runway of Helsingin Airport. I don't know how long is it, because if it isn't that long, we just don't need an auto brake. It is not that long. I'm gonna put in approach briefing. It's alright. Okay. I'm gonna put the ILS as well. ILS. ILS is, I think it's 109.35. And Chris is 32. Okay, all that is set. put this down. Oh! Oops. Oops, oops. No, 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 no. Why are you going down, cheeky boy? Wait 1 second. Okay, so everything is fixed. Okay, so we're gonna start the descent soon. Yeah. Okay, since we can. So we are starting on descent soon, in about a minute. Fuck. Let me see if I can install it now. No, I can't. I have to wait. Now we descended. We're planning to arrive at 4:03, so it's gonna be 30 minutes of descent to land. So yeah, it's gonna take a while. Takes a while, but it doesn't feel like a while. So yeah. And let's do the descent checklist. Well, I'm not gonna put it at 0, I'm gonna put it at 3000. I don't know if we will need to turn this on, but not yet. Ultimate is not yet, and we have to wait till we reach 10,000. Let's check the plan because I see something weird there. This, why this? I don't like this. I'm gonna fix this. Yeah, good. Better now. I mean, we are going down pretty fast. And they say, and they say we will arrive at 4-8, but we are descending pretty fast, so I don't think we will take that much. If you want to know where we are right now, I'm gonna show you this. You can see we are down Northampton. This is our destination. Yeah. We were across a little bit of London, North London there. We're past Luton as well. So yeah, quite nice. You can see there's a big storm here at the United Kingdom as well. So yeah, I think we will get it. It's gonna be a fun landing with rain. I don't know if it's raining, but it's gonna be fun. It's 9 degrees. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. You need more drug. Literally a thousand away, why you need more truck? Yeah, for if we have more truck, it means I need to put more. I have to put a bit of speed brake. So it's like brakes are built a little bit faster. So yeah, quite nice. I was going to check the ILS of HENX. Yeah, I think the coast is... Wait, did we reach? Oh yeah, okay. Let's put landing lights on, seatbelts on. Okay, let me check this really quick. So we have to put this in edit. Oh, look the storm. Why he's calling me a Rita? Look, he's calling me a Rita. My God. What have I done to you, Mr. Every 10? Every. Oh, 00. No, every 10. Every 10 is better with me. You call me a Rita for no reason. So let's go to this guy. Okay. A project checklist sensor set briefing is confirmed. It can status. Check. Ultimate test. EGNX. And transition altitude. Yeah, we put altimeter. Minimums are set. Ignition is required. Landing elevation is set. All right. And we gotta land soon. I told you, we were going to land more faster than this thing told us. So yeah, we got a start putting flaps quite soon. Also gonna put this on. Yeah. Oh my God, look at this. This is gonna be funny. Oh my God. Oh my God. We don't see anything. I don't think you can lie in these conditions, RL. So I'm gonna try to do it. This is a simulator. I won't die. But yeah, this map. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna start putting flaps one. One flaps two. my god, look at this rain. That's really good. Oh my god, I don't see anything. I don't see anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can see something there. Oh my god, we are too high. Man of life. This is gonna start morning, but don't worry about it. Everything's under control, I think. Oh my god. No, we are too high. No, I don't think. I'm gonna try something. You shouldn't do RL, please. Don't do this RL, please. Your father seen me. You kill. Okay, oh my god. 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 Oh my god, my headphone battery is going off. We have to, oh my god. The rain. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why you not turning? I think I see the DHL. Start the APU. With the rudder off. So the fuck goes up. I can't see it. Break 10. Which I think I'm gonna try to park there, which yeah, that landing was quite hard. I think I'll try and see if I can park this one. This is 99. Got the engines. Thank you. Okay, request
the boarding requested.
Parking procedure is on up you bleed, put it it's on beacon off, civil signs off, full pumps button in off. No, let's open the big door. Okay. I can turn on the lights here. I can see better. Okay, let's open the door.
Crew deboarding starting.
There we go. Let's see. So yeah, we were doing a parking procedure. Suppose this is enough. Pro heats. We put them enough. Parking checklist up you bleed. Okay, turn it off now. Engines are off. Defrost is zero. Lights, we can turn off the nut lights. Beacon, this one as well. Windows and pop heats are off. Chicken, microphone, shinger, RS. We put that enough. The oxygen off. Stereo lights are off. This is off. It's off the APU. Batteries off. Okay. Or I probably snow off. So well, this is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching me. If you want to see more videos like this, more landings like that one, and you can follow my channel and support me. So yeah, thank you so much, and see you in a new future.